A new traffic signal will be turned on tomorrow in Athens. The new signal on US 31 at the new Athens High School and Athens Bible School will operate in flash mode until around November 21st. The improvements are related to traffic flow for the new schools, which are under construction. They are also making crossover improvements and improving nearby streets that are connected to US 31.